It was a mix of jitter and excitement for Jacqueline Danug and her daughter Jalen as they lined up for the pilot rollout of COVID vaccines to minors with comorbidities in the country. Jacqueline says getting the jab would make her worry less for her 12-year-old daughter who has asthma.
Siyempre mahina yung lungs nila. Baka makuha nila yung ano yung sakit na yun.
Nakakatakot rin po kasi pag nahawa rin po ako ng COVID-19. Sila mama rin po kasi yung kawawa.
Pasig City General Hospital is one of the 8 hospitals in Metro Manila selected as pilot COVID vaccination sites for minors 12 to 17 years old with comorbidities. The vaccine recipient and their parent or guardian underwent another screening and counseling at the hospital and gave their consent before children were jabbed. They waited 15 to 30 minutes to check for possible side effects. 90 minors with comorbidities received their first dose of Pfizer vaccine at PCGH Friday. At the National Children's Hospital in Quezon City, Health Secretary Francisco Duque III and Vaccine Czar Secretary Carlito Galvez Jr. led the opening of pediatric vaccination against COVID.
Kayatin po natin ang ating po mga anak na magpapakuna dahil ito po ay dagdag na protection lalo na po para sa mga kabataan na may kaakibat ng mga sakit.
Maganda ito dahil kasi it will expand our target population. And in achieving at least yung population's protection.
Philippine General Hospital, meanwhile, vaccinated only 9 pediatric patients for the ceremonial jabbing. The hospital spokesperson says they expect to jab 60 pre-registered patients daily beginning next week.
Malaking bagay po itong pwede nang bakunahan ang ating mga anak na may comorbidities kasi po talagang sila po ang tinatamaan ng severe COVID, kaya po maganda pong protektahan natin sila.
In Makati Medical Center, 237 minors were jabbed Friday. Philippine Children's Medical Center, Fedelmundo Medical Center, Philippine Heart Center, and St. Luke's Medical Center in Taguig also kicked off their pediatric COVID vaccination. As of 4 p.m. Friday, pilot hospitals vaccinated against COVID-19 a total of over 1,000 minors with comorbidities. DOH-NCR Director Gloria Balboa says no immediate side effects have been reported so far. For the pilot COVID vaccination of minors, hospitals will not accommodate walk-ins. They will reach out to eligible patients. They are required to bring a medical certificate as proof of comorbidity, which should fall within the list of illnesses from the Department of Health, ID for both the minor and parent or guardian, as well as proof of relationship. The government will observe the pilot pediatric COVID vaccination for a week before expanding it to selected hospitals in each Metro Manila LGU. Vivian Gulia, ABS-CBN News.